tigers, guys. Or they respawn.
That's on triangle, please. It's like half health while circles are pretty cool.
The plasma portal health too, so he's definitely the healthiest. I can't taunt in that time, that's the
look. Yeah, when it comes to Shaman tanking, single target silence doesn't work. They're best form in the direct general. Circle at 15%, triangle is at 16, bring it down a little bit more staff one circle. A little less on circle. 10% star, a little bit on star, stop focusing on circle and triangle, focus on star.
Yeah, bring
them. It down to 10% and then bring them together. Okay, start bringing them together. Less on star, less on star. Stop focusing on star.
That's good.
First, first. Yeah, time to go.
Let's do it again. Has happened before to us, you guys can do it.
That's on star, stop the DPS and stuff. Circle at 20%, focus the triangle. Bring down triangle by 15%, bring down circle to get through. Bring down. Yeah, bring them together. Start AoEing. Bit more on circle, bit more on circle. yeah, time is off. People, don't focus on star, it has the least amount of health. You have to focus on triangle or circle, they have the most amount of health. I think we should all reset. Reset. They got a respawn. I do have a question, does Skull and X respawn, or do we just have to CC to see that spawn?
You kill the tigers after... They're probably...
No, just I'm talking about if the original two that don't spawn. Yeah, you just have to CC.
Yeah. Just CC then, I guess. Wrong target.
Thank you.
guessing.
Go to damage on circle.
Circle is that thing.
Yeah. Okay, get triangle a bit lower, guys. Try to get them all at 10 and more below. Bit on star, bit on triangle. Start closing right together now. Most on circle, but AoE in general. Nuke, nuke, nuke. Alright, get in position. Caster on star.
Happy judge with them.
for someone Eden. I'm ready to click.
What is it talking about?
What?
I don't know.
Info.
Mining over here.
Oh yeah, you're missing Eden. There you go.
Sorry guys.
But it's worth it. Alright, now we'll do it for next time.
Say what?
Shadow protection, please, guys.
Can you hear me?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
So just pay attention to my voice when I call out. To the stack guys. Gonna pull in a sec.
Good luck.
Move up. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Tide 3, 2, 1, step in, step out. Come on, guys.
I was stunned by blobs.
It's got lacerate like 3 times in a row. Yep. next blood tide. Any less right. Let's add 3, 2, 1, step in, step out. Rip. Pop CDs. Still got MS up. Big DPS. You guys got it before the next blood tide. Good job.
You guys got it?
Yep. Red Salton.
Okay, so I'm pretty out of mana and these guys are still dying.
Yasuo is the same week he got really cleared, so remember it doesn't go straight to him, but it plays next week.
That's true. That's true.
Okay, Salton, but you gotta roll it. You can't double dip in a week. I mean, you can do like Mage where he reserved an item.
Huh?
Want it. Another item. Want it. I'm talking to the week while you were changing reserves because you kept winning things. You want it.
The way is clear to a car, so just move up.
I already got the shoulder last week, so I don't need two pairs of them.
That Ninfa slash Anatole wanted to do Hakkar, so if somebody doesn't want to do it, you swap out.
I can swap back right after if you need something from Jindo or Rep or whatever.
It dropped for like 7 straight weeks, so yeah, that's why we say it drops a lot. Mastina supposedly, according to like Parlo, is like the best for like Seal of Command Paladin, just out of like the amount of strength and hit rating it has. You can go in, Ninfa.
If the paladin needs the Hakkari Tabard, I can just hand it to him.
Oh, no, I thought he was talking about the Bloodseeker Shoulder Guard.
Okay. Is Ash Tina Claus? Or is he? He must have just joined the raid.
Thank you.
three, two, never mind. It's got jackalick buff. Reset. Reset. We need to go kill bad boss.
That's fucking tragic, bro. Roll more loot, you know?
Yeah. Let's kill this son. Yeah.
We didn't kill jackalick?
We did.
Just the bug where he can't respawn. It hasn't happened in a while, though. Oh, rip up those jailkick crux or broke.
Remember your assigns for that when we do it again.
So she just like respawned?
Yeah.
Yeah, she can respawn.
Wild.
No.
It's Voa's revenge for us not killing Tiger on day one.
Three, two, one, go, Yash. Zeltan, Cuss. William, use file. CC Fero. Thank you. Yanni's dying. What's happening in 30? Okay, blood siphon, bring it over. Stack up, kill sun, guys. Kill sun, stack up. Kill sun, CC Anatoly. Or trinket, yeah, good. Zeltan curse, Zeltan curse. Make sure to decurse that before we do blood. Loot the CC, can you trinket?
I'm pulling some.
Okay.
Thank you.
CC one of them. Can we fear that one? Yeah, thank you. Some died, Hasaru, Majin shield. Blood siphon in 25, we're gonna use circle. Stack up, guys, stack up. Stack up, stack. Make sure poison cleanse totem isn't down. Still on my dad, never mind. CC Lazard. Yanni's a big heal on Yanni. Never mind. Pop CDs. CC Luther. Zeltan shield. Body evasion. Okay, it's on Ash. CDs, if you still got any. Good job, guys. Damn, no axe. Kill the sun. Okay, go to the bridge. Stay behind the bridge. Logan on Tyrant. before you can set out, you were saying, right?
Yeah, I was just, is the heart reserved? I just wanted to slash roll if it was.
Oh, okay, yeah, no worries.
Here, I'll slash roll right now, and if it's low, I can just leave.
Okay.
Oh, I gotta stay now. Because I rolled a 96.
We will count that roll.
I mean, I'm not greedy. Does anybody else, like... Can anyone else make good use of it? No, Zoltan, it's still a good trinket.
Honestly, it doesn't matter your spec. Like, just get the 40% damage reduction one. Just use it to your tanking and your set for life. Spell power one.
Yeah, the spell, it's like, it's a lot of spell power. It's a really nice trinket, but if it means a lot to Lutheran, like, it's, I can wait. It's not a big deal. Oh, I thought maybe you wanted it. No, if I rolled well. If anybody else, if it means well to it. If it means a lot to somebody, they can have it, but if not, I'll,
like Anatoly, if he wants it.
Yeah, unless somebody speaks up and says it means a lot to him.
Just checking, Lucky, you know, he wrote a 96 on the thing.
You mean a lot to me.
Aww.
He rolled earlier, so that he could switch if he rolled low. It was a 96. If you scroll up, you might still be able to see it. Yeah, it's Anatoly, 96.
Up everyone, we're gonna pull a berserker.
I only went past it because I got feared past it. I'll turn around.
Why is it always fan?
Get that Lawwood. Two Beatrice in one raid.
Yeah.
I would love to get Finger of the Faceless.
Just need to come to Pacarius. I guess he just has a billion fangs. They drop every goddamn week.
Well, I didn't get in the group, so whatever.
And I'm just saying, future reference.
Okay, it's safe to move up. Follow the center, as then DBH. Do not fall, I'm gonna be really mad.
Let's see if I wrong get mad.
Chris, I have hearth though, you should be able to get in.
Also, if anybody else wants to sit out for Aya, they want a Jindo as well. I think maybe he has a reserve.
Yes, he does, he has the evil eye. Which I think a trigger also has, though, with more rice points, so.
Ah, okay.
Though I have not seen that.
Maybe two will drop. He cast Fire in place.
Yeah, I mean, it could happen.
I didn't pass leader. Braybeads? Yeah, Braybeads, you're the leader right now, if you can pass lead to Lucky. Thank you. Let's rebuff. Let's move up so we avoid the Berserker.
I think the Twines are still on Master Looter.
You got lead now. You can change your Lucky. Someone message Aya and tell him to hold on.
By the way, I'm missing Mark of the Wild.
Yeah, rebuff, guys.
Thank you.
Subbing over for Ayer, by the way, he's online.
Yeah, pass him. We'll do the trash and then. Please don't use Azos Fist here. By the way, it breaks CC. I think that's probably what broke. Man. Gets fixed next patch. Hey, what's up? Drink up. get rid of the shape of the stun, please. That's already stung, never mind. Okay, going. Staying on main place, just let's just get a shame. Yeah, yawning made that. Get rid of shame, I need a medic. Okay, sheep out, free. I said nice thing. Can you please listen? Alright, William, can you tank on Druid? Can you tank on Maple so I can get the click? Shade, 3 seconds. Shade up. Thank you.
I'm missing Blessing of Might and Blessing of Salvation, as well as Mark of the Wild.
Remember that somebody needs to swap out for you, or think it was Passim.
Huh?
Where is Passim, by the way?
Passim is out now, so, Air cannot go in, like, we got inside. And buy a lethal dose. It's on my, look, my warlock really quick. Hold up. To summon lethal dose, just let him back in. Also, I forgot he was playing a female character. Why would he do this? Lethal dose. Eden, you can DPS. Enjoy life. Oh god, Bilam died outside. Okay, I got you. Yeah, William really dropped. Game cracked. Well, I won't use my resident yet. Lethal dose is here. The root, you got it. I need to go back. Ambrose.
So, if I get the curse, I hunt ghosts.
Are the people that his names that I just put back in, are those the ones that he wanted? He's not responding to me. Right, and I responded back to him to make sure because I rolled up and I'm looking for it. Lethal dose, Paragon, Lazy, Lizard, Okay, give me a second. He's gonna have to wait. This is gonna take a second.
Okay, we good? Yeah, so just like bring it to here, William. Fight here, like go back and forth here. So that's a bit closer so I can see the total. Okay, we're gonna go. So when William's ready, pull with the rock. Yeah, put new gloves on. Incoming, guys. Remember, 3 seconds for threat. Welcome to the Great Shore, friends. Step right up to die. Kick. Kick. Healing wood. Brainwash. CC Yanni. Healing wood. Kick. Loot the core agenda. Brainwash. Healing wood. Tick. CC the Zeldin. Killing wood, kick, kick. Healing wood, healing wood. Brainwash, brainwash. Brainwash. Kick, kick, kick. I can't see right now. Go totem. Kick, kick, kick. Maybe, can't see from this far away. Yeah, healing wood, guys. Healing wood. Good. Brainwash, brainwash. Kick, kick, kick. Healing wood, healing wood. Kick, 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 kick.
We're in control, Siren, we're in control.
Brainwash, guys. Healing wood. Healing wood. Kick, kick.
Healing wood.
Healing wood, healing wood.
I can't remove the curse on prayer beads for some reason.
Okay. Kick, kick. Healing wood, healing wood. Brainwash. Totems fast, guys. Pop CDs. Pop CDs. Kick, kick, kick. Healing wood, healing wood. Man, MC totem. Nick boss, Nick boss. Cool boss. It's group loot, okay. Everybody pass, please. Move to madness, guys. Careful of the berserker, it's marked circle. Yeah, I think most people need it with lazy pig. Did the cloak drop? Or no, I didn't see.
It was the offhand bag.
Okay. Right, looking over to Theron. gave you the douse because I'm going back on Caleb.
Only all those that are dead now can see us. Should we come back to the dead?